Thank you for supporting me and always coming back every week. In today's video, I will show you how I watercolor marigold flowers. It is a belief that Day of the Dead Mexican marigold flowers help our past loved ones travel to their ofrendas. So let's begin. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. The supplies I'll be using today are Strathmore watercolor, Dr. Martin's Indian ink set, and Denise's earth-friendly watercolor palette.
Thank you.
thank you for visiting my channel. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. If you have any suggestions, please comment below. See you next week.